If you've been diagnosed with diabetes, you may be shocked. It is natural. However, the good news is that you can lead a long, wholesome and fulfilling life despite diabetes if you manage your blood sugar levels within target range. Allergy1 offers lab-like accuracy at the convenience of your home. Let's see how to use it. To perform the test, you would need the following things: Allergy1 blood glucose monitor, Allergy1 test strips, lancing device and lancets. Pick up your Allergy1 glucometer and press the power button in the center to turn it on. Your Allergy1 meter comes with an option to preset your date, time, alarm, average day and unit of measurements and so on. To set these, press the power button and hold for about 3 seconds till the set option flashes on the screen. Release the button to enter the mode. The year will flash. You can use the plus or minus buttons to adjust the year. Once the correct year is displayed, press and release the power button to save. The monitor will advance to the month setting. Use the plus minus buttons to set the month. Now follow the same process to set the day, hours, minutes, time format, alarm, and so on. Set the unit of measurement to milligrams per deciliter. To save, just press the power button again and release. The monitor will turn off. The setting information you've entered is now saved. You do not need to repeat this again until you change the battery. Allergy1 glucometer can manage up to 5 users' results separately and create different user IDs for all of them for identification. If there are multiple users for your glucometer, make sure you select the correct user ID before you proceed to take the test. Now your device is set for testing. Before your test, don't forget to wash your hands in warm water and soap. Now, prepare your lancing device. For a pain-free experience, use Allergy1 lancing device. Press the power button to turn on the monitor. A strip icon will flash. Insert the strip, gold end first. A code will flash on the screen. Match the code with that on the vial. A blood drop icon will now be displayed. Lance the fingertip on the side and form a small drop. Only 0.5 microliters is needed. Apply the drop onto the side edge of the sample window and hold on till the monitor beeps. If there's insufficient blood as indicated in the confirmation window, it may give an inaccurate result or an error. Discard the strip and start afresh. When blood is sufficiently applied, the monitor will begin the countdown and the result will appear in 5 seconds. Remember that storing your test result is as important as taking the test. It facilitates effective diabetes management. Once the test result appears on the monitor display, press any of the plus or minus buttons to enter the event record mode. There are 3 different event icons: post-meal, pre-meal and control solution. Press the plus minus button to select an icon which relates to the test result. Now, discard the used test strip safely. For your hygiene and infection prevention, Allergy1 has a special strip ejector. Press the button and dispose of the strip directly in the dustbin. Dispose of the used lancet safely. You will find more information in the user manual that came with your meter. We hope you find it easy. For any questions, do call us at 1-800-102-9595 or write to us at allergy1.india@allergy.com.